So it's Friday night. We're at Sikun Bailar. Just a little taste. Some of the clubs around here we're going to look at. It's 11 o'clock right now, 11:30, something like that. I'm tired. Little club up there. And that's pretty much it for the most part. Club up there. So scratch that, the clubs aren't open because there's something wrong with this power line right here. So kidding about that, I'm gonna see how long I'm gonna be here. I got a flight to catch in the morning, so I'm not trying to stay out too late. So we'll see if they get it back up. So we're here in La Badea. I forgot to film like eight bars in Sikun Bailar. So sorry, Sikun Bailar.
Gracias.
And from what I'm told, La Badea is like the after hours spot. So it's only like 11:45 midnight. So that's why it's not busy right now. But you can kind of see, like, if you just want to bar hop and stuff, go to the club. This is a place just like Sequin Bailar. As you can tell, they love their EDM in Pereira. They got like 3 or 4 clubs just for EDM. So, when I was in Medellin, I didn't get to go to any clubs really, so I was only on La Setenta. So.
Thank you.